That's pretty low.
That's pretty low. And I guess the question would be like, what, and this is where now, I, you know, of course I'm spring-loaded to think that it's an Air Force F-16, but you know, such a proliferated airplane. It's I'm always thinking, what foreign Air Force is this?
I know. Look at that. I mean, that's pretty high AOA right there. So his airspeed's getting pretty low. Yeah, I wonder what country that is. I don't think it would surprise people, but like the Air Force, you're never doing anything crazy like that. Like all that Top Gun stuff, you know, doesn't really fly in the Air Force.
For sure.
But I mean, it's cool to see some of the other pilots do that in different Air Forces. That's probably like, what, 30 feet with high AOA, where we're limited to 300 knots, about 350 miles an hour at low altitude, because you just don't have the authority to move your jet if you're going too slow.
My new book comes out May 23rd. It's How to Apply Fighter Pilot Decision Making to Everyday Life. Check it out. Link's in the bio.